Here I am with two senior members of the therapy team at Young Epilepsy, and I just wanted to ask Linda and Anna about the fact that, do you see positive emotional feedback from your young students who may not be able to communicate when using the bath? So if maybe you could start with that then, Linda.
Yeah, we have a lot of students here with varying degrees of communication. And the particular students on this unit, we have a lot of non-verbal communication that goes on with our young people here. You can tell when a student, just by their facial expressions and the way that they actually communicate in terms of touch and pointing and facial sort of emotion, by whether they're enjoying something or not. They can tell us quite clearly, especially through facial expressions, whether they're actually enjoying something. And we're finding that the bathroom situation at the moment, the particular students that use the bath on a regular basis, are very relaxed. Their facial expressions are very smiley. You can tell that they're actually enjoying, they're exploring their environment around them, engaging in the bath, in the water, and communication with eye contact and smiles with their staff and their carers that are looking after them. So you can definitely see the benefits of students that enjoy bathing if they've got the right type of equipment to use.